Hey, how are you? I'm Shane. I'm here waiting to get my nasal nose fixed here at Dr. Solomon's office. I had the whole process was really straightforward, simple. I had a COVID test, which went well, tested negative, and I'm here today just an hour beforehand, just getting prepared. Is when I was younger, I got a ball in the face playing in a soccer tournament. As a result, I have a deviated septum, so it goes to the left now. So I'm getting that fixed today.